Okay, boys, let's get him!
That's all they got, fellas! Don't be afraid. I'm looking for a man, Emmett Benton. He would have been brought in recently, probably with another man about his age.
That's the truth, I swear.
Thanks. Take care of yourself.
Emmett.
No! Stop! Don't come in. You'll only infect yourself.
Infect myself? With what?
Injected. Injected with something. It's eating me alive. Disease. They made a disease. And gave it to us.
Us.
Kyle.
Listen. Did they let him go, or did he escape?
They let him go. You have to stop him. Don't let him get back to Erewhon. He'll get everyone sick. Stop him. Please.
Emmett. He's already there. Now there has to be something we can do.
I'm already dead. Stop them. Tell them. Tell Layla. Tell them. Layla.
Shit. To be afraid. Any idea where this location might be?
Luckily, I do know somewhere you can check.
Awesome. Thanks.
Thank you.
Nomad to Air One. Come in. Over.
Nomad, this is Air One. Go ahead, over.
Kyle didn't escape. Coleman let him go. He's been infected with something. She knew he'd go running back to Air One.
Mother of God, he's a damn Trojan horse.
Schultz, get him into quarantine. Now.
Who would do something like this?
Mads, isolate him as quickly as possible.
Yeah, we will. Find us a way out of this.
I'll find out everything I can.
Thank you.
You got a little errand for me, don't you?
Gotta hand it to the Athenians. Turning farmers into warriors ain't easy. Especially when you're crammed into a cave with low supplies.
The supply issue seems most pressing. Should I run to the store for you?
Well, that'd be great. In this case, the store is a Sentinel transport stuffed with medical supplies. Want to grab it and bring it here?
Sure.
Just make sure you aren't followed. And arm up before you head out. Sentinel doesn't like their trucks going missing.
Shoals, what's the word?
Well, Kyle's been quarantined. Problem is, we don't know who else has contracted it.
I got intel on the virus. You got anywhere I could play this?
I just live in a cave. I ain't a caveman. Here.
Let's see what we're dealing with.
Keep recording. I want the progression documented.
Yes, ma'am.
What is this about? I'm quite busy.
Inject these subjects with the current build of the disease.
What? These are humans.
I'm aware of that.
Absolutely not. What you're proposing is
Doctor, please proceed.
Kill me if you must. I'd rather go to my grave.
If I kill you, there'd be no one to work on the cure. Is that what you want?
You'll burn in hell for this.
Maybe. But I'll get my job done first.
Where am I?
You're going to feel a slight pinch.
Was that so hard? Now the other one.
Trying to exterminate us without even firing a shot.
We can stop this.
We can stop this? Last time I checked, we didn't have a resident geneticist.
We don't. But Coleman does.
We need that doctor.
We do. Have your scouts keep an ear to ground. They hear anything about Ballard, they let us know.
And until we do, I'm gonna check everyone for symptoms. We're gonna get that field hospital up and running, and maybe, God willing, we can contain this thing. Or at least buy ourselves a little bit of time.
We'll need all we can get.